You know, it's way better than Clash of Clans. I abandoned my Town Hall 9. You know, because I couldn't stand it anymore with the new Town Hall 11 update. That was ridiculous. It made my comments ridiculously tough. So I just it's good that I didn't spend money on that actually, but yeah. So if I can get to Town Hall 9, I'm being patient without spending any money. You know, like. Doesn't mean it's free to play game, you know, it's a free to play game with in-app purchases. That means what the developers are trying to say, that if you want to be a cheater, you'll pay money to get things faster. But if you want to be patient and just wait, you know, you'll get what you want in the future. You know? Like right now I'm at a point of recording, I'm number 7. I only started upgrading my giant to 5, the rest are all to 4, and almost all of my comments are level 7, except for a few that actually are really upgraded, it's just that I don't want to use my gold on them. That's because I don't use them actually, so I want to start to get all my rares to level 5 first. Now epic is tougher to get on. They have level 3 epics, but only like one or two epics with level 3, and I have like 6 or 7 epics, if I'm not wrong, I think so. That are only like freaking level one or max two with two cards, with 3 cards available actually. Yeah. And yeah, so just learn to appreciate the game, you know? It doesn't mean like, oh no, you're suffering stresses of playing the game, I better pay to win, or I'm gonna die, you know, something. Nobody dies on that sort of thing, unless you starve yourself into the death of the game. Kingsley has a secret recipe available, so let's check it out. We could get wild cherry if you want. I need 12 cherries, because I do click this 12 times, and then make sure that my mouse clicks on the thing, actually clicks on the thing. Cherry, double level. Classic. Top. Down here. Boost this to this. So this is fully cooked and immediately serve this. Not just game actually, like, it's a bit, you know, it's not childish, you know, because many people play like, what, League of Legends. Yo, I play Vic Glory, but. My PC can't handle too much daylight, too much usage, you know. It's more for conventional use for playing these kind of games and like simple games. But, you know, as simple as it may sound, it's just super strategy, you know. This is a strategy game for a reason. You actually planned out. You actually planned out what you want to do. I am serious. Whatever I buy is what I want, and I don't just go buy impulsively. I mixed up bananas with lemons. Thinking of that, double portions of this, double portions of coffee. So I plan out everything systematically. I make sure that what I want, I get what I want, so that I can very easily, you know, get everything in motion. Napoleon pie. Wow, that's amazing. Chocolate there. Okay, so 12 cherries, right? 12 cherries that I can take approximately like 20 times because I keep clicking. So it really is something to do. Okay. Napoli Orchid. Ooh, surprisingly Orchid Tart. I just want to read. 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought it would be more than a chocolate guy. Well, I guess it's trying to lose weight, so maybe it makes sense. Double pigeon, double coffee.
Thank you.